The gunshot victim, who was found on Nursery Street in Springfield, has been identified. According to the Hampden County DA's office, the victim was 19-year-old Matthew Chaney of Springfield. Police officers reported to the 100 block of Nursery Street for a shot spotter activation just after midnight. When they arrived, officers located Chaney, but he died from his injuries. This is still an ongoing investigation.